Grant, you had a smile, then your face went serious. Arguably the greatest finish in Eldora history, no doubt. Take me off the corner.
I feel like we had the position on him. You know, we were pretty good right there. He used me up, and I was going for it. He didn't do anything dirty. Just the last lap for a really, really big race. Really wish we could have got a win. Glad Duke and Ryan Thorson got a win, but I really wish it could have been this 98 team. Got to say hey to my wife, Michelle, back home. She couldn't be here. And, man, that close by a bumper. It's a shame. It's a heartbreaker here, but really proud of the effort of these guys. Really proud of the truck we brought here. We've had three trucks this year that we could have contended for wins. We weren't able to do that last year. We stepped up. We got a few more races to the playoffs. We got to step it up.